Orchids to Molly and Terry Donahue, wowing them at the Blue Angel. Though back to two slices, still smasheroo. Their kids, Katie and Tim, are rehearsing in Lou Harris's Manhattan Parade, slated to open next month. If they're anything like Mom and Pop, look for some very fancy hat tossing by the New York critics.
Okay, kids, here we go.
Quiet, everybody. Settle down now, quiet.
This time we'll take it right from the top, huh? Now watch those phone cues, will you, honey? You ready, kids?
Yep.
One, two.
Here we go.
No, sorry, not tonight.
That was quick.
Shh, yes?
Jim, Jack, Jeffrey.
No, it's just that I'm languid.
Well, how do you do? It's nice to know you.
Physically, I'm in pretty good shape.
Brother, you can say that again.
It's my attitude that's passive. You know you're the only one I love.
That's all. He's hooked.
Bye now.
Bye now.
Again.
No, sorry, not tonight.
She's languid.
Shh, quiet.
Bill, Bobby, Bruce.
No, it's just that I'm supine.
That's a word.
Who knows?
Physically, I'm in pretty good shape.
See? She did say it again.
But mentally, I'm comatose.
Good boy, the dictionary.
You know you're the only one I love.
New fish, same hook.
Bye now.
Bye now.
She won't get up. She won't go out. Baby, what's it all about? Why?
Well, in simple English, I'm lazy. I wanna be lazy. I long to be out in the sun with nowhere to be done. Under that awning they call the sky, stretching and yawning, and let the world go drifting by. I wanna peep through the deep tangled till I sleep like a child would, with a great big valise full of books to read, where it's peaceful while I'm killing time.
Wrong number.
Oh, Sam, you're sweet.
I did that lyric over. You want to look at it?
Oh, thanks, Charlie. That boy and girl are just what Vicky needed. They make her look great.
Yeah, they sure do. You know something, Lou? I think I'm going to marry that girl.
You what?
Don't get nervous. I mean the little Donahue.
Oh.
voice fall. Well, I'm curious.